gonna put the next script back.
If only you could have understood the righteousness of our cause. Such a pointless death.
Yep, the wobs.
My allies sacrificed themselves so that I could return these eggs to their natural state. I will not fail. You will not interfere. I consume you.
Yeah. Oh, I'm stunned.
I've learned 10 sacks. No, no.
They will show you the truth.
definitely feel like turn these keys up since the first one we did. Does it feel like it defaults to tyrannical?
Do we know?
So we get to choose the affixes, and we only chose thundering. So
but the bosses are the ones that feel so much more rough, right? Like.
Exposed life pools are in grave danger. A powerful primalist is attempting to burn all the nesting areas. You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault.
Stay safe on this one. Probably the next one we do is going to be the whole group. I mean, these are kind of picking up, but I didn't press commands. Yeah, I see him at the... Oh, here it comes. Okay, this guy is gonna be brutal. Let's pop everything we got. That wasn't so bad.
Yeah, I kind of knew what to expect.
Yeah, it looks like a 6-year-old made it. But the pattern that they like burst out in is consistent. That's okay, right?
Yeah, I'll learn it.
I mean,
like I'm looking at it from like 60 degrees instead of
off. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's
it's like not symmetrical.
No.
Do not let the primalist desecrate.
That's what bothers me the most about it.
I mean, let's give them a break. They probably came up with it last week. Alright, so this is good. We're not... Please keep in mind there's like casters that are like standing on the inner ring of this thing. Nope, definitely. Okay, so. Oh. Oh no, no. Oh, dude, Rex again just landed on me. I mean, I don't know why you guys are having problems. I'm just fine.
Oh, what the fuck was that? Ow.
The breath animation that he has is absolutely dog shit.
Yeah, it is. Oh no, that cat I was just talking about, it pulled fuck. Oh, no, no, no.
Host Eldon,
welcome.
Oh no, she snapped at me! Oh no. This is the worst! No, because I'm in combat with this stupid thing. It's still not over. Oh. Sorry.
Probably should have wiped it, I think. That was pretty bad.
Wait, is it just this other group now? No. Oh, what? There's another one here? Oh my god.
She is exposed. Attack that primalist before she can summon reinforcements.
We'll take you.
So the blue swirlies don't hurt, just...
Oh, no. That... Yeah, they stun her.
3 seconds.
Stack behind the boss. Watch the boulder on the bus. We're gonna use this, yeah. Just wait. Okay. Oh.
There's an ad over here. Okay.
Yeah, I'm down. All right, here we go.
I will order the sacrifice of my allies and burn through you myself. Erupt with their power.
What the boulder? Just swipe and start again.
You were warned not to play with fire.
honestly, Roaring Blaze just needs to be interrupted, I think, a little better. Do we just want to make an interrupt order?
I mean, I randomly interrupt. You know what I mean? It's, Wish Barrett, what I got? I got first. So I'm saying like a profit. Think so. They definitely amp this up, man. This is crazy. Oh my god. I'm doing big move. I can't. Oh my god. Dude, that better not be a 10. That better be like a 20, man. Where are we? How far around did we even get?
Not far.
Yeah, you can't really move him too much because then he just does his elemental.
Yeah.
Maybe with like Monk.
I mean, the elemental doesn't move at all, right?
I just need to move the boss faster out of his...
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
What the f-
Is this new ability that he had, like, swung? It hurts so bad if I don't do
that. Yeah, like, he didn't make it to- Oh no, my shield is broken.
So I took 51k from Flamespit and the dungeon general says the target's a player. There's like nothing to do about it.
So I think that's the debuff that everyone gets. It's like a debuff that you get, and once it expires it drops those like red swirls on the ground. Pretty sure that's that? Oh. Yeah. Applying Inferno Core.
Can you mount up on that platform or no?
No.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, I have another shield on my back. I'll just use that. But my other gear is gonna need to get repaired after this. Oh.
I don't even know what killed you there.
I was stunned. And looks like I got hit by Storm Slam twice. I guess so, yeah, I guess that's what I gotta do. I wonder if what we're experiencing is the difference in gear.
What do you mean?
So, like, that monk was doing, like, a lot of damage. And he probably, I mean, he definitely had weapons from, like, earlier in the week, like, max crafted gear, right? Everybody, like, the DPS on this team is all, we all just bought tier, right? Most of us. But at the same time, this paladin has gear, so I'm able to just, like, be okay. You know what I'm saying? Like, I think the difference in gear is actually pretty significant.
Let me know when one of you is back. Because then I'm gonna... Okay, he's
back. I can't talk to the teleporter anymore. Many deals for a friend of mine. Oh, no, they made her big like now. She's still there, but they have a big one next to it on the left. May your feet find good friends.
Well, my game just kicked me out, so I'll be a second.
I am back in. Like, Wick, what is your item level?
374.
It's not that much of a difference.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's not that bad. Yeah, I'm 382.
Oh, I went to the wrong dungeon. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Can you guys summon me?
We are summoning. Quick, click. I can't click it.
That's fine, I'm here pretty much.
What is going on with me? I'm cursed. I'm gonna pull him back here again, that seemed to be pretty good. And if we jump our puddles like really fast, right? Oh my god. Oof.